I believe there's some in the lobby that you can pre-order. You can get free posters.
Yeah.
Swear I signed it.
I love your new
stuff. You know that. I signed it. And they come out of the lobby. But let me know what the story is going on. I was out there making the new album. I'm thinking, who do I want to work with? I love that group, the Lumineers. Do you know what I'm
yeah!
Put that out into the universe because that's the way it works. Yeah! The next thing I know, the cello player, the Lumineers, happens to remember this. She loves music. Yes, and we somehow in the ether connected in the social media world and came together, and she happened to be in LA when I was making the record the exact same day. And so she played on two songs, and she sang on a song, and it was incredible. This is Neyla Pekarek. It's a very difficult last name. I promised I wouldn't remember that. So she and she happened. The Lumineers did something last night, kind of the same special thing like they did last night. And she said, "Hey, I see you in Riverside," and she came out here to play. the least of the cost. It's obvious now that I'm damaged goods. Can't seem to find love. Don't know if I could. You say you are not wrong. Just misunderstood. You said, who are you waiting for? Who are you waiting for? Touch me, my dear. Feel the surprise. Give me your hand. Open your eyes. Who are you waiting for? I think I've always known that.